might be anyone. I know you want it. This is what it feels like.
I could be the one to make you feel better.
Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. And you let her go.
We are here interviewing one of other designers that they have been part of the Madeira Fashion Weekend. And we have with us...
Joanna.
Joanna, tell me about how many years you've been doing designing.
I've been working in Madeira for 10 years and now I'm in London.
Mm-hmm. And for someone that never seen your collection, how would you describe it?
This collection, I have evening dresses and day dresses, clothes for day by day.
Mm-hmm.
So I have a little bit of everything.
Okay, and so how many years you've been doing this?
10 years.
10 years? Yeah. You're so young, and 10 years already. And what is the most challenging part of being a designer?
As a designer, is always try to be on trend and try to guess what will come next, what customers want to see next. So it's always a challenge, make surprise.
And if someone wants to know more about you, where they can find you?
On Facebook or Instagram, I think is the best way.
And what is the Instagram?
Joanna Mendoza.
Mm-hmm. So Joanna Mendoza, thank you for talking to us, and that was Art Infusion.
I'm gonna find you.
Can't tell where the journey
is. And we're gonna let it burn.
But I know where to start.